Okay. Checked your alibi, it holds up.
Good. Can I go home now?
We have one of the victims who managed to escape. Want to know if you wouldn't mind sticking around and listening to her testimony? Maybe it'll trigger something.
I'd like to help, really, but
well, we'd really appreciate it. She's the only one who made it.
Okay.
Amanda, in your own time, tell me the first thing you remember.
Could taste was blood and metal.
I saw the body. There was a knife.
Injected with an opiate overdose. Couldn't move or feel much of anything.
You mean he was alive?
Was.
What happened after you took it off?